Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, Brother Shield. Today we're gonna come back to the Seattle emulator, and we are gonna test Hyrule Warriors Legends, or at least Legend of Zelda Hyrule Warriors. So, without further ado, let's begin. So, I'm gonna just hop straight into it, see how this performs, and hopefully this works. Nope. Do we need to fix that? Easy mode is recommended for new players. In easy mode, enemies will be easier to defeat. You will show details. Nope, we're not having it on easy. Control style. Well then, which kind of Zelda? Is it Ocarina, Breath of the Wild? Nah, never go Warriors. You're supposed to receive data for the game, such as Rubina. Might as well. Anyway, without further ado. Actually, one last thing before I continue. I'm sorry about this, guys. I just want to quickly check the internal resolution. So, before we begin, I want to see if we can get the fastest performance. So, let's switch this back to default. I apologize about that, guys. So, now let's try that again. Save. Now, let's give it another shot. I'll quickly skip so we can catch up. So this is the latest build of Android build of Dolphin, the official version that is. I'm not using MMJ just yet, although some games do work better faster. All right. Legendary mode? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, we're getting some serious slowdowns. But at least we can watch the pre-rendered scene. Oh, speed ups. Nice. Alright, let's see how the gameplay performs. Okay, getting some speed up. We're gonna get some serious slowdown. We are getting some serious slowdowns. Definitely have to skip that cutscene. So, okay, this time, guys, we're gonna try it with a little higher internal resolution. We were getting a lot of stutters, so that wasn't good. Right, let's give this another try. I want to see how it looks with crisp graphics. Let's continue. And this time I'll try and skip the cutscene, but it doesn't seem to be skippable, apparently. Alright, let's hurry back up. I can't seem to go to the save states either. So for the show TV, that's gonna be quite an issue. Can't choose free mode yet. Oh, press the wrong button. Sorry. Okay, this is on highest resolution. Oh, skip something. Okay, so I can't skip it. Okay. So now this is on the highest resolution. Alright, let's give this a shot. Okay, we're getting crispier graphics. Look at that. So more slowdown it seems, but the audio is much not stuttering as much. Maybe because of a bit of shader cache, but I don't think they've added shader cache just yet. So let's give this another shot. So we're getting better, crispier looking graphics.
Yeah.
maybe I can skip this cutscene. Starters a lot. There's a lot of starters here. Yep, we can skip it. Nice. Okay. All right, guys, I want to end things here. This was actually just a quick test to see how the game would run. I will come back to Legend of Zelda Hyrule Warriors when we've gotten a few more updates. So I hope you enjoyed the test, guys. Let me know what games you want me to test on the on this Citra emulator on the Nvidia Shield TV. Let me know what your thoughts on the test in the comments below. Did you want me to change a particular setting? Please let me know in the comments below. And as always, guys, this has been your boy, Brother Shield. I'll see you on the next video. Have a good one. BitTube.tv